Several homes and businesses were evacuated after a large gas leak in Mount Lebanon this afternoon. A significant amount of gas leaked from a line near Cedar Boulevard and Baywood Avenue. Crews stopped the leak and people were allowed to return home. They're working on a permanent fix.